beautiful day, shining sun, and new wicketkeeper, what could possibly go wrong? We lost the toss, and were made to bowl. Wickets fell quickly and continuously. Buckminster crumbled to 55 all out. You join us as the Nomads kick off their innings, needing just a measly 56 runs to win this game. Crikey, we made hard work of that. The batting order was mixed up, giving as many people a go as possible, but it did get a little nervy.